Match 13 today, and I'm going to explore those obelisks. And right, I need to turn on sound for the game testing purposes, and then forget to turn it off. So I've explored upstairs yesterday, and today I need to find where I am, actually, I think. Yes, right. This is the place I need to go next. We have a chest here. And that's it. Here we go. Nice. Chest. Easy. Onyx. Don't kill me, please. Wow, they practically do not damage me now. I don't know. How is it possible? Does my resistance increase with levels? No, I did not want to equip it. I want to compare. So it's 4, it's 23. So it's super heavy armor. And we have a shortcut. Okay. Is it something? Near here? No. Why do we need a shortcut? I don't know. Let's fall down. Let's heal. So we were here. I think there are nothing. That was a bad decision to let myself be surrounded. Let's check again. Upstairs, there was a castle. I wonder if there are any obelisks. Should I rest here? I don't think so. That place was super confusing. Like I could not reach it, but now I can. No, I don't need that one yet. And I need that one. Stormery, so it should be lightning protection, right? Amplifies elemental magic. And also amplifies elemental inbound. So maybe it's like decreases elemental defense. Do we have defense here? No. It does not change defense. But maybe those are body, those stats on the left. Sometimes I don't see how they are changed when I change rings. Isn't ineffective if paired with a ring that nullifies elemental damage. Maybe that's why. Increases salt obtained, reduces wounding, increases willpower, increases strength. No, I don't have such a ring. So, I think I am done here. And we can go right. I don't need this bolt actually. All these dudes need to respawn. Are you done? You are done, nice. This part is horrible. No, wolf, no. Nice to be fast. They drink it. It's very nice. Hey! Wow, I am almost dead. Also, I am level 23, I did not ice it. It's a lot of levels. Should I go down? There was something, I don't remember what. It looks like there was oh, right. The lift. And on the left. Darkness. Let's check it. I need my mace. Oh wait, I can one hand now, right? Let me check. Yes, nice. There is nothing. This lift should lead to another area, right? Still, let's check. Wow, that was a fast poison. I used to very slow poisoning because I never was poisoned by that guy, and that was so fast. So I should have rested on that bonfire. It still should be fine. There are not that much danger. If I remember correctly, I dropped here. And that was pointless. Let's rest. I could level up maybe, but it's late already. Why do I have... Ah! It's new type of flasks. Wow, so fast and dodgy. Wow, what the heck? Red shark is nice. Stop dodging. Stop throwing stuff. Just come to me. Now. Pass mod. What's that? A wheel of highly toxic pest mod. A sap harvested from trees found deep in Kadani swamps. Apply it to your weapon to add poison. Fuck me. So you waited. And then you attacked. What a cheeky bastard. Oh, thank you. I don't even know who to call. What are you doing? Whoa. Are you patrolling? Whatever. I want my souls back. And there would be... No, I need right. I need the lift. Let's just heal. There would be a bed with my souls, I guess. That could be a problem. Nice. Where's that bed? Souls, please. I died here. What the heck? Didn't I? I died here. Exactly here. Nice, nice, nice. You again, give me my souls. I guess I'm exploring this area now. I mean, I was here, but was there an obelisk? No, there's no obelisk here. And on the right, there's a ladder. Ah, right, I was here. I came from here. Let's see what the ladder is. Not like that. There's a guy. Easy guy. Let's just. I don't like it. Red Hall of Cages, I cannot open it. Maybe I need to open the castle first. Bandit's pass. There should be a ladder. There are not much reason to save the lighting, because I have 8 of them. There are obelisks. There is obelisks. I wonder if I did not explore something here. Oh, it was here. Should I check this obelisk or should I return back later when I check the castle? I think I come back later. I believe I need left first. So I can climb up. I'm doing so much better with jumping now. Lift, come to me. Thank you. There we go. Did I heal or not? I don't think so. And there is an obelisk. And there are no bits. Let's heal now. And there's a gate. Will I die? I don't care much. Oh, there are something. To change the... I don't see the changer. But I guess there are. I found the bronze. Oh my god. We'll see it later. Let's check this obelisk first. Castle of Storms. Is it a new area? Again. I don't like that dude. Is it a boss? It should not be a boss. Otherwise, yes, it is not a boss. Let's check him later. I want to explore Obelisk first. But can I? Can I go back? I cannot jump down. Oh my god, I'm trapped. Let's just check. Yes, I was trapped. And I lost myself forever because I could not find it. What the heck? I need to learn how to run past all this bullshit. So far so good. So far so great. I have almost full HP. So I want my souls back, that's why I'm coming. Maybe I should not. Yes, let's just check all that stuff first. How can I... how can I reach upstairs? Let's check the door which I opened. Is that it? Outlaw Great Axe? That's... okay. Great Axe actually could be fun. It has a huge damage. Not that huge, but it has a bad scaling. Let's just check it. I cannot... wow. I cannot defend it. It's a cool axe. X. I don't know. But my sword is better. So basically now I can go right. Well, let's go right for a while. What the heck? Here we go. I want my soul. It's not that much souls, but still I want them. Maybe I can go upstairs. And there will be a way back. Now I have magic attack. I mean they have. And I need to have magic defense. Would be nice to upgrade my sword, but I don't know where to find. Hi guys. That was a trap or what? Are you stronger now? You are kind of different. I think that was the trap. This little button on the floor. Lighting barrage. And now I have my HP reduced, max HP. Right? Let's check. Yes, I do. So maybe some abilities reduces max HP. I still hope that there is a way left. This is just like a summoner from Dark Souls. It's just kind of like teleporting and... now it's big guy with skulls. I can use a bell. Right, I have bells. I always forget about bells. Let's use a bell and finish my exploration of obelisks. Just... I have lots here. Huh. Alright, I decided that I don't need it. Own it. So this I cannot use many times, and fortified strength I can use many times. But let's not do it. There are, should be some other juicy stuff. Endurance. I still don't know how to increase my HP. Endurance, what's that? 4 points of endurance. Wield class 5 hammers and axes. hammer syntaxes, hammer syntaxes. So this way is for hammer syntaxes, I guess. And that for great axes. And I really want swords. Swords should be up. Right. Plus 3 swords. I wonder if class of the sword changes when I am graded, or I need to find another sword. Well, since I'm using the sword now, let's move up, I would say. Willpower is nice, strength is also nice. That's dexterity, I don't need dexterity. So just let's move right up. I have another one, okay? Now I can one hand cross two great swords, but I have cross one. Where am I? It's all class one great sword. And let me check upgrade material. I need a poem. I have only one poem. That's kind of lame. So now we can go there. I mean, down left. Nice, I can just push. That was slaughter. Maybe I should climb up. First time is easy, always. And second time is... You always make mistakes. I mean, I do. Can I? I wanted my soul. That was a mistake. Let's... Can I heal, please? I don't need those 500 souls. I need the elevator. And I can just run past the new technique. Here we go. I can drop here. No, guy. I don't want to aggro you. Or is that the way to go? No. Let's heal. I should took that part. It would be useful at some point anyway. So what's here? It's darkness. There should be no enemies. Ah. So it was a wall. I should not pick that ladder down. It's a trap. This looks like the thing for an obelisk. And this is exactly how I reached that place using obelisk. La la la. Where do I go? Is there a way right? There is. This is Jester fight, probably. Right, there are those alien creatures which give me what mal, and that isn't that a new? This is annoying. What's that? Will I die? No, but it was close. Why do I even need that thing? I don't quite get it. Maybe I need to jump over it. How do I jump like that? Or maybe I can. So like I can't. I don't know how to reach that part of all. Dude. Just die. That stuff. How do I reach right? It should be that obelisk, right? What is down here? Nothing? Crystal sphere. And then nothing. Oops, there are no way back. Maybe there is. Let's just check it. Hey, can I get the thing back? Yes, there's a ladder. Pum, pum, pum. I need to write that down. Oh. Wow, it's a lot of damage. I need to write down about that obelisk. Right, maybe I can go back to jump. I remember they are jumping over, but not all visitors. That's the place where I could make a bonfire. And I don't really need to. And there is nothing, right? Right. Now I need to wait. Sorry. Kind of strange place for sanctuary to place. I wonder if this fire means something. Am I back? I am back, hooray! La la la, can I? Maybe I can jump over that? No, they are really ranged. I still... There should be a way to use this obelisk, right? And let's check if I can jump down somewhere here now. All the same. This is annoying. Maybe I can go down from castle. But still the question is, why do you need this obelisk here? Because you don't. So I can from right, now I can go down again. Was there something left? Check it. What's that? It looks like... Ah, here we go. Bum, bum, bum. Should I go further down? Let's do it. Like, I need a system to explore everything and don't lose stuff. It's hard. This should be a boss fight, right? That Kraken guy. No, that was a wrong attack. Let's check on the right. Currently I'm exploring to the right. So far everything on the right was explored. Let's not die. And now I could use another flask. Oh my god. Let's check you later, guys. There is an eye. Was there a new part? Or just new friendly? Respawn, nice. Have thicker nerves. They're great material. Oh no. Yes. Can be used as a transportation material. I believe there was just dead end. Did I jump down? Yes, there is a lift which I need to open somehow later. So now I need to check those up right, those animal guys which I'm kind of afraid of. Let's switch to the red shards. They don't heal much, but still. Nice to fail. Huh, there are no supplies in the specifically. Nice. No. Stop fisting me. Can I dodge you, please? And I am back. Let me remember what is here. Here's nothing. Here's that useless part. Maybe I should play this. No. I could return back to the bonfire. That's an option. Let's just do it. Is it the wrong bonfire? Let me get that plot. Not that one. This one. And seat. 7, nice. Yeah, that was wrong way. I thought I sat on the bonfire near Jasper fight, but I did not. Hi, that guy still has my souls. If I would have those 500, it would have changed nothing. Is this the way I believe it is? Yes. I want to find us two greats, or east. I can jump down here and right here. Jump here. Jump here. Is this? Yes, that's the way. Where is bonfire? Should be bonfire somewhere here. Explore on the right. Right? This is justified. I want to drop down, man. Here should be a bonfire, or... You are so annoying. There it is. The one I cannot level up. Ah, there is a way right. Why do I go around? Oh my god, are you kidding me? Whatever, it's fine. Now I can go left. Explore everything on the right button. Or maybe not. Ah, right, there was a boss fight. I could go left from it, and I did not. Eastern Banquet, it's very beginning. Whatever, I can. Do you have anything new? Flame ball? No. Block of hair. Why don't you have that buoyant thing? God bless me. This would be... Let's check upstairs. Maybe not. I can't see shit. This is a very big game, right? Can I pass you this? Yes, it is. Down, I want down. Torch, please. Not like that. And there is nothing. Whatever, dude. Wow, I don't want something. I thought I do. Where is his gun? Maybe it's because I'm one-handed, right? And this is a beginning again. It's nice. It's fine. It's It's always nice to know where you are. There should be a wolf. I can't hit them. Finally. That was a wrong range. Why do I fight him? Because of this? So now I would need... The very first bonfire would be this one. What is going on? Here we go. I don't need to fight you, right? I just need to go down, 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 down. Wolves. I fucking missed. Let's not die here. I believe enemies which stole my souls became a little bit stronger. What was there? I missed her. What's on the right? No. Now I need to explore the left. Right? Because... No, there is a boss fight. Left, right, so hard to decide. Yeah, there was nothing. The jumping stuff. Well, let's jump a bit. There's still a trap. Maybe it's plus two great swords. Those are fun things. I was here. I don't want to fight you. So I would like to go upwards. And find the treasure. I cannot do it here. No, no, don't shoot me. And that's the only way. How do I do it? Not like that. So I need to press jump button, I think. Nothing like here. I did it before, right? Didn't I? I think I did. Right, I can go. I can drop. Nice. Easy. But there is a man. How the heck do I reach that thing? Do I need to know a new mechanic? This is crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Let's write it down. So green smiles, right, top, feather on love forms. Maybe I can go around. I do want to find it from the bunker place. Maybe I can go around, like from here, or if I drop down somewhere here. No one knows why and where should I draw. What's that smoke? Maybe it's a good smoke. I don't think I should drop on the from the platforms, because it's like a trap. It should not be rewarded for hesitating. But maybe you should, I don't know. Actually, what are those platforms? These are very strange. But there is nothing. So let's drop here. Wow, there is a boss. Let's drop on the very left, how to call. Hey, I thought I'm resting on the main bonfire, the very first one. Ah, it's still fine, it's still right here. As usual, I'm lost. Was I here? Was I walking there? I wasn't here. Wow. Silver shield. How do I reach that? It's not like there is something, but... Well, I guess it's only silver shield. Nice, very nice exploration in this game, as for a 2D game. I love it. So I dropped somewhere here. There we go, I can one shot it. And drop there, but I can drop here, right? This is the last place. But I see nothing. Well, I guess I need to find another way. Where did I lose my sword? I dropped, correct? Down, 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 down. I wanted to find that area, but failed to do it. The area directly below me. And this kind of drives me crazy. But whatever. Wow, wow, wow. Dude. Now we have a Queen of Mass, and a bonfire should be somewhere here. Riot and Blacksmith. And I can level up. I don't even know what exactly should I level up. Not magic, definitely. I decided to go up, but still wonder if there is any nice stuff here. It's magic, right? Gain additional energy portion. There are energy portions. Wow. Where am I? It's spears and reapers. Reapers are nice actually. And these I need three potions. Three barrels. We have a flask here very far away. It sweeps. Wow. I guess I collect three. Gives a lot of strength anyway. Maybe you can sell me stuff, no? +1, +1, +0 even. I want to upgrade my armor. Lock of hair. I have it. Souls. Whatever. Soul Deployment. Where do I find the Soul Deployment? I hope some of the Obelisks will give me. Do we have an exit here? Right. We have. This is the way to rule the slime land. So I want to explore this first. The boss way. Ivy. My dude. Does it drop something? 6 gold. Excellent. I can run past everything. This is what I did before, right? And it should be a dead end. Yes, I tried to fall down from here and just died. And this is just the boss arena. A ladder? No way, right? No way left. A chest. A way down. A way up. Let's check the way up first. Shortcut. Pull this. This is the way to bonfire. And let's check left, because I know there are a lot of stuff on the right. Like that slime land. And here, I did not try to drop here. And there is just nothing and something interesting. Like a ball. Now I can go right and take the shortcut. I went down. Down left. Yes. Can I turn myself back? Yes, thank you. How do I climb? Okay, I can climb. Sorry. Let's do a lot. Now we can go right down. Here we go. This is the way back. And this is the way to those. Right? I could not reach them before. Now I can even kill them. Maybe. Wow, they are hard. This is so funny. Hey dude, don't fight for me. Let's see a bit more. It's always nice to see more. The question is, how do I drop down? I found the area, but I cannot change my orientation.